Benedict Cumberbatch and I, we go way back, you know, as two young theatre pups. We starred in numerous stage productions together, and it was great. It was. The only problem was Benedict was always a little bit jealous of me.
Jealous of him?
I don't know what he's going on about. I mean, this whole thing started to go wrong in the very first production that we ever did, and I was cast as the lead, and James, reflective of his talent, was cast in a much smaller part.
Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him, Horatio. Fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy. He hath borne me on his back 1,000 times, and now how abhorred my imagination is. My gorge rises at it.
I think you'll find this is Yorick, mate. And that I knew him a little bit better than you did. In fact, I don't remember him ever mentioning you at all. Huh? What was Yorick's middle name? What was his favourite pizza? You don't know, do you? Do you? Do you know? Does he know?
No, he doesn't know.
You don't know. See you later.
Look, I mean, it was fine in the end. We managed to hide the second skull, and let's just say I was able to address the issue in the next production we did, Waiting for Godot.
What are we doing here? That is the question. And we are blessed in this that we happen to know the answer. Yes, in this immense confusion, one thing alone is clear. We are waiting for Godot.
I'm here! Yeah!
Sorry, I'm late. The traffic was drowned on the freeway. It was like, ugh. Anyway, what's the haps? What's the 411? Your Godot has arrived.
Benedict, what are you doing? You are not Godot!
I am your Godot for show! What up, guys? Frankly, I think I saved it because, well, I always thought Godot was quite rude not turning up, so this was my way of giving him a shot at redemption by actually showing up, I suppose. So. Also, you should have seen the look on his face, you know. He was like... you know, that stupid face he does with this stupid face.
I'm afraid to say things did get a bit out of control after that.
Who came to you with the devil? Who? Their names! Their names!
I saw Sarah Good with the devil! I saw Goody Osborne with the devil!
I saw Bridget Bishop with the devil!
I saw Goody Howe with the devil! I saw George Jacobs with the devil!
I saw Bridget Bishop with the devil!
Okay, okay. Let's just clear something up here, shall we? None of these people have been with me. I've never heard of any of these fools. Have we cleared that up? Good. Now watch me tap dance. Woo!
Woo! I've never felt the urge to kill a man in my entire life. I got pretty close that evening.
It was great. Everyone loved it. Having said that, I was quite scared about how he might take his revenge, so I ended up moving to the only place where I knew he couldn't touch me, and that place is musical theatre.
Mary, all alone in the moonlight, I can smile at the old days. I was beautiful then. I remember the time
you left the dog
chair.
Who left the dog chair? Who left the dog chair?
No.